Thomas Weather.
The Rich Thomas Weather Network, brought to you by these fine sponsors. Hear Rich's forecast hourly on these Blue Water Broadcasting radio stations.
Hey, good morning, everybody. On this Monday morning, it's the third day of May. Busy times ahead, showers and thunderstorms, an active weather pattern for the next few days. In fact, even as I make this here, in the middle of the night at 3:15 in the morning, there are already three counties under severe thunderstorm warnings. Today, the entire area is under a level 2 severe weather risk from the Storm Prediction Center. Tomorrow, the entire area is under a level 3 enhanced severe weather risk from the Storm Prediction Center, and more showers and thunderstorms on Wednesday as well. So busy times ahead, and we'll also look ahead, though, to some nicer weather near the end of the week on Thursday and Friday, and we'll also take a peek into Mother's Day weekend. Sounds like there's something going on behind me here. Here we go. Glad you're here.
Actually, a series of impulses will be affecting the area over the next couple of days. Another one tomorrow, another one behind that on Wednesday, so it's going to be a wet and stormy period at least through the middle of the week, with the occasional threat of severe storms. We've already seen that this morning in the overnight hours, and a very active future radar that takes us through 8 p.m. tonight. Here's a snapshot at 3 o'clock this afternoon. Some of those storms will be strong, possibly severe, with damaging wind gusts the main threat, maybe some large hail. Can't rule out a couple of tornadoes. Level 2 severe weather risk covering much of central and eastern Alabama. The rest of us in a marginal severe weather risk today. So yeah, that's just today, and tomorrow perhaps a more substantial risk. Showers and storms at times today and this evening. High temperature up to about 83 with southerly winds at 8 to 16 miles per hour. And very muggy tonight, low 73. Tomorrow, here comes impulse number 2. You see that frontal system in that low pressure area in Arkansas moving on eastward. And the Storm Prediction Center has us in a level 3 enhanced risk of severe weather covering much of the state, and a level 2 risk in southeast Alabama with, again, large hail, damaging winds, and a few tornadoes possible in a situation like that. It looks like a squall line will be one of the main players as we get towards Tuesday evening, Tuesday night, with some damaging wind gusts moving through the state as well. Wednesday, more showers and thunderstorms at least through through midday and into the afternoon hours before the front moves through. And I think by Wednesday night, we are into a more tranquil period of time. Rainfall between now and then, though, could be substantial. 1 to 2 inches in far southeast Alabama, 2 to 3 inches here in central Alabama. Some places, more than 3 inches of rain, and can't rule out some heavier totals than that. Cooler, less humid air coming in. I think Thursday is a great day with some really nice weather. Friday is beautiful. So hang on. After some stormy days ahead, things get better later in the week. And we're looking ahead now to Mother's Day weekend. I think Saturday we are back into the low 80s. And I think by Sunday we are back into the mid 80s. I think much of Sunday should be dry until we get into Sunday night, with showers and thunderstorms returning in on Sunday night, but pretty late Sunday night, I would think, based on the current timing. So the Mother's Day forecast looking pretty good. At least partial sunshine, high in the middle 80s. Showers and thunderstorms holding off, it looks like, till Sunday night, and we'll keep an eye on that Mother's Day weekend forecast. So mid-80s tomorrow, with lots of humidity and an 80% chance of showers and storms, some severe. More showers and storms on Wednesday, 70% chance. Then cooler, less humid air on Thursday and Friday with highs in the upper 70s. And then back to the low 80s on Sunday, Saturday, as we start the Mother's Day weekend. So we're looking ahead, and we're seeing, you know, a couple of warm, muggy days before it turns cooler later in the week around Thursday and Friday. And then next week we warm up again into the upper 80s. Hey, our weather app will keep you on top of the action, and there's going to be lots of action over the next few days with instant push notifications for severe weather alerts, radar, future radar, hourly forecast, 10-day forecast, and a lot more. Plus access to these videos, too. It's free in the App Store. All you have to do is search Rich Thomas Weather.
All right, so obviously I'm going to be a busy guy the next couple of days with the severe weather risk. I'll keep you on top of it, and our weather app will do that as well. We'll be live on the radio this morning from 6 to 9 on News Talk 93.1, live on TV on CBS 8 and ABC 32. Meteorologist Ryan Stinnett and I will be talking about this weather situation, and there'll be another video for you first thing tomorrow morning at 4:45 a.m. in your forecast whenever you want it across the dial on 8 radio stations. 8? That's the Blue Water family of stations. Have a good one. I'll see you later.